Okay, we're gonna be playing Galactic Assault. So we're gonna see what this is like. If you guys haven't seen, you should definitely go watch my Ewok hunt video. It's really fun. We're going to Endor Horus with Research Station 9. Go ahead and upgrade that grenade. This is the new hero that we got in the final update. It's an Ewok. And you also got this style, along with the orange lightsaber. In here. Apparently your leg is supposed to be poor or something. This is Anakin's lightsaber. Can you hurry up and get three people? Alright. I have no clue what this is. I do see some Ewoks, though.
The Alliance is making progress, but we have to do our part to keep up the momentum. Orders are to occupy this outpost on the hardware within before they can take it off world and use it against us. We're short on firepower, but the enemy isn't. So we're going to steal a walker from this supply outpost. Override the main computer, fuel station, and walker bay controls, and get ready to ride.
Jesus, grenade deployed.
Hostile interference. Main computer override aborted. People without a death star. They don't give up.
That guy got me.
Working on the fuel station. Override starting. You survived the death star. You'll survive a counterattack. Activating fuel station override.
That makes me mad. When you can't hit a shot.
It's working! Taking control of the walker bay!
Like, you put the crosshair straight on them, but somehow it doesn't hit them.
Unidentified ally fighting stormtroopers!
I heard a lightsaber. What are you doing, Arthur? Oh man, there's General Grievous just sitting there. So I'm gonna try and figure out how to use this. Oh my god.
We're in the walker bay! Running override! Alright.
That's how.
System control. Walker coming online.
Main system's online. Forward!
KT-AT is marching on the enemy base. Stay with her to provide an escort. I'd expect the Empire to deploy portable rockets in response.
Bro, it's so hard to use this evil.
Direct hit to the walker!
Well, I guess I'll be in training straight back.
She's tough. She'll survive.
You're not getting combat, please.
Oh. Search the rocket. Find the shooter.
Where from? Like, that's my... Oh, stupid Boba Fett. They're wrecking it. Sniper up there.
There is no kill, there is harm. Enemy rocket on target!
Joined the battle.
I didn't get over this stupid tree. Laser.
Incoming rocket! Walk ahead!
There's a dude in a vehicle? There's so many different other people. Why would you shoot me? Can you not go after me?
They're pounding the walker!
Yes, so let me spawn faster. That seems smart, doesn't it? No. If you want to snipe, I'll snipe.
Look, you're taking damage! That's our girl. She's ready to assault the inner compound. All soldiers...
Never mind. Get out of combat, please. Three grenades, that's why. You're telling me this guy's in combat. And then when you actually get in combat, he's available. And it'd be really nice to have some people that know what they're doing. What's the freaking... Get out, dude. Twice now, Grievous has run me over. Yeah, I'm just gonna let you guys know. It's fun, but if you just wanna rage and die every single time you spawn, then don't play this.
This luck we can't lose.
I'm just gonna stay here in my little safe place. Bro, that guy needs to force on me out. Like, oh shoot. He walked, he couldn't do nothing. Trust me. That was impossible for us. They're all just camping there. Can you not let me spawn? Please? What we need to do is throw a ton of grenades in there and just kill all of them.
Playing yourselves.
Did Obi-Wan die? The crap. I'm gonna have to bring this in heavy ammo killer. I how cool does that happen? I wonder if it. Yeah, we're lost.
You friendly on the ground!
I can't even tell what's going on. You know, these times you need to be an officer because it's pistol does a lot of damage. And we can do more without being discovered. Yeah.
We're too late. The Imperial base is evacuated.
No way.
We've got a long road to the end of the school.
What? General Grievous, we got first. So that's a game mode, it's not very fun at all, whatsoever, so I would not play that if I were you, but if you want a kind of a storyline kind of thing going on, you can go ahead and play it, but would not recommend playing that. So I hope you guys enjoy watching this video, and I'll see you guys later.